I'm here at the Fighting Connection Gym with former world champion, boxing legend, Layman Brewster. He's one of the trainers here. Of course, you have Eddie Sanchez, and you have also Coach Dion. But Layman, what makes you different from a lot of trainers is that you don't just train boxing. You're a scientist. You teach the science of the sport. Can you explain to me what does that mean?
Well, what I mean by that is I'm teaching people how to fight off angles. I'm teaching people how to fight on the inside. I'm teaching people how to fight in scenarios where you're laying traps for people, whether you're on the outside, whether you're on the inside, when to punch, how to punch, when not to punch, what to expect, offense and defense. A lot of trainers, they teach guys to throw punches, and then they reset. Well, if you resetting and you're not having your fighter to roll out left or roll out right, even after you throw a combination, he can go into the ring and do that. So what I'm doing is I'm teaching guys the science of boxing, the art of fighting, and I'm allowing them to express themselves. I'm not changing the guy's style. I'm taking whatever it is he presents, and I'm showing him how to improve that.
You know, can you show me an example in the back?
Right, for instance, just today, he had a guy, he was throwing a jab, right? He was jabbing like this, and it was a snappy jab, but that's cool. But guess what? He's not maximizing on his power, because what he's not doing, he's not picking his foot up. He's just punching. But when you pick your leg up, and when you turn your thumb down, it makes your shoulder come up, so if a right hand came, it would roll off of you. And at the same time, you get the body rotation, which the hips turn, which that's the biggest motor in your body, which is more power. So this jab and this jab. You see what I'm saying?
Can you show me again from this angle?
So, is this jab? You see what I'm saying? It's just that much difference. That little difference makes a big difference when it comes to a person's power. A guy's throwing a hook, for instance. He's throwing his hook. He's throwing it here. That's all upper body. But I'm teaching guys to crank, to really dig into their body, sitting their butt down, sticking their butt out. And throwing hooks like that. That's power. That's all hips. Whereas you got guys today, they up here, the chin is in the air. And then after you throw the hook, instead of sitting there and looking to mind your work, after you throw the hook, you're pivoting out. So you're getting to the side. You're fighting off of an angle. Same thing with the right hand. When you throw the right hand, instead of throwing it here, your chin is in the air. I got guys, you're turning your thumb down, you're sitting your butt down, and you're turning it here. And not just bringing it back in the mind of your work. You're throwing, you're stepping up. So, in essence, what I'm teaching a guy is offense and defense at the same time. So you may be throwing your right hand, but you're throwing it and you're getting offline, which makes you safe at the end of the day. Because you do all that work to hit a guy with your right, and then you sit and look at him get hit with that same shot. You just gave it back. I'm teaching you how to win the crowd.
What are your hours over here at the Fighting Connection?
I'm here between 9:30 till 8 o'clock every day. Well, it's up Friday. I'm here.
That's a 13-hour day.
Yeah, man. I mean, some people go to work. Some people want to work out before they go to work. Some people can come in through the day. And then some people can come in after work.
Is it expensive to train here? Or
no,
do you have your rates up yet?
You know something? It's actually not expensive, if I'm not mistaken. What is our monthly rate?
$55 a month plus a $30 registration fee. That's it.
So that's it. $30 gets me started.
Right.
And then I could learn from former world champions, former professionals. And you have a lot of friends in the game. So
absolutely.
If somebody wants to be a fighter, it's a great place to start.
Yeah, it is.
11912 Mississippi, near Bundy, near a gentleman's club, near right. Olympic.
If you want to learn how to punch, go to other gyms. If you want to learn how to fight, learn the science. It's called sweet science for a reason. That's what I'm teaching. If you want to learn sweet science, come here. Come to Fighting Connection.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more. Former world champion Layman Brewster teaching the science of boxing. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Stickback reporting.